Melba Hernandez, known as the heroine of the Cuban Revolution, has died aged 92. She was one of two women who helped Fidel Castro launch his revolutionary assault in 1953. A Communist Party statement released on Monday said she died of complications resulting from diabetes.